Okay, I guess the only thing to do is to go up top and see if those weeds have grown. So now Amaya is her name, I think? Anaya? Something like that? Oh ho ho. Oh, those look like shrimp. Another gold coin. I take. What's this? Selfies?
Huh. Yuck! Chunder blossom! Oh, it stinks!
Oh, I thought they were burning. Chunder blossom. What can we do with that, I wonder? I can't look at those anymore.
While it seemed to be empty right now, I figured if I ever lost something, I might want to check here.
Oh. This is where they take your items to. So we have the option of either putting it. That's it for this area? Huh. So I have another coin. And a chunder block. What am I gonna do with that? I don't suppose there is anything new to buy. Excuse me.
Jamba.
Let me see the goods.
Two,
the
right?
Last bowl of porridge, spruced up with bran berries. Did you know this super fruit packs 2 whole days of nutrition into just 1 serving?
How much?
2 shiny gold coins. Boy, you just don't have enough.
Saw that wagon wheel back there.
Goodbye.
I do.
And I need to get my way in there.
Nice try, Graham. My stomach has already turned enough at the sight of those monsters. Oh, I have no use for gold down here. Unless that's chocolate. Is it chocolate?
Really? All of our food is meant to be eaten with your bare hands. We don't want your little funny sticks.
Well, I didn't make them. It's not like we have a lot of items here to mess around with.
Can't eat that? Well, I would if I could, but my feet aren't listening to my brain.
Yes.
How are you feeling?
Is that a joke? Fucking a nut.
We will pick this up later.
Bye-bye. My legs are too shaky. I might drop that.
Oh, that won't raise my blood sugar.
Probably not.
I'm sorry, Your Majesty, but I'm too weak to make it to you.
What is this thing anyway? There's like... Oh, that's the instructions.
I suppose I should just take a nap. Start practicing for the long sleep.
Well, if the stomach rumbles would stop, maybe I could actually get some rest. Until then... Feel my pain.
What? Why is that outside the cell now? I guess for our ease of use, but it doesn't make sense as far as, like, game is concerned.
Yeah, I don't know what that is, but I am definitely seeing two of it.
Is she already one?
That's cute.
At one?
I can't eat cute. The only thing I'm strong enough to lift right now is my eyebrows. Are they raised? I'll splurge on carbs, but I can't eat that. Speak up, I can't hear you.
How are you feeling?
Fantastic.
She's a two.
Surely I don't look completely tired, starved, and weak. Because, I know, you wouldn't leave someone like that.
Goodbye.
If I only had a key. Did I go to sleep yet? Maybe I can move that other thing. The days are all blurring together, guys. Whatever you do, don't mess with the bed.
I'll need all my strength back for that.
We need all our strength back for that. Huh.
Feeding sticks from the Orient. Those are neither rare nor miraculous. What are you buying?
Can't buy anything right now.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye, and hopefully buy more. Sorry, boy, but I only accept two kinds of currencies, shiny and gold.
I want to give him back that thing so I can buy the other thing.
I wasn't going to let myself be stopped by a door. I have bested many difficult quests, but I might need...
They said they needed flour, didn't they? I don't know what else to do, guys. I'm just gonna go to sleep, use my food, give it to someone. This game is a pain. Playing it blind like this. I obviously don't know the answers here. And I don't want to cheat and check a walkthrough. So I just keep checking everything, making sure that I didn't overlook or forget something. There's nothing in here, right? Let me just check. I'm pretty sure whatever is in there is just what I put in there.
I'll need all my strength back for that.
I don't know what else to do.
It was going to be a rough day. There's so many hungry people. close to their limit, I would need to make some hard decisions.
I need to get another thing of food. Alright, so I got one. Crap.
I'll need all my strength back for that.
So that's out of the question unless I eat that. And I can't just eat it and let someone die. Man, this is tough. It's because I wasted a day. Because I didn't understand. And I'd have to play the whole thing over. Because you can't really select different save files. You can, I think, copy them or select different save positions. But I didn't do that. Okay, so they are pretty much fine as far as I can see.
Yes.
How are you feeling?
How do I look?
She's fine. Nothing pops up.
How do I look?
Oh, she's got two. All right.
Boy.
I don't know why I didn't see that. She has two, so she's all right for now. They are not doing well. I think they have one.
Make it quick.
How are you feeling?
I'm not sure I'll make it another day.
Till next time.
Yeesh.
Yeesh. There's nothing there. I thought it was something. Yeah, I guess that's just a spout.
It's okay. I was about ready to retire anyway. This is basically retirement, right?
If they die, does the game end? I don't want them to die either, but I don't have enough food for both these people. I need another gold coin. And I'm not finding it.
Mm-hmm.
How are you feeling?
This bed might be my final resting place. Good thing I'm a stickler for thread count.
So, what's the plan?
I'm fairly certain my stomach has actually eaten itself.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
I'm gonna give it to her. I don't know what else to do.
Oh, hello. We meet again. I have a bone to pick with you.
Oh, bone bomb?
See? I'm punny.
All right. Time to rise and shine.
Now what do we do?
Hey.
How are you feeling?
I'm recovering.
So, what's the plan?
Find me a long handle for this blade. They won't be able to hide.
Long handle.
Can I take a look around your cell?
We have an option to look at anything other than these.
What is the deal with that guy?
All right.
Goodbye.
Bye.
If I had two gold coins, I could buy the porridge and give it to, the Cobblepots, right? Is their name? So they won't die?
While it seemed to be empty right now, I figured if I ever lost something, I might want to check here.
Seemed to be empty. So that's what the chopsticks do. We got our contraband items from there. If we don't put them in the chest. So I don't even need them. Damn it. I mean, if that's the only thing they're used for, I wasted my money. Sure, there's a lot of water fountains, and all we can do is splash and water, put water on our face. Okay, I think I've gotten myself into an unwinnable situation. I have no idea what to do at this point.
Really? Yes, really?
I actually want to go back to the game and not buy the chopsticks. Like, I'm gonna start all over. I don't want to, but I don't know how else to not pick the chopsticks.
While I was incredibly hungry, I wasn't that desperate. My stomach rumbled, but my mind knew that was not edible. Turns out, beggars can be choosers. I chose not to chew. While I was incredibly hungry, I wasn't that desperate.
I'll need all my strength back for the... No more porridge?
I don't know. And now they're gonna die. I think with this game you have to do everything in a certain order. Damn it.
I couldn't believe I failed another friend. Some king I was. Today, I would need to show Bramble some compassion if she was going to make it.
So, Bramble is gonna die now? And what do? Keep going and going until... There's nothing in there. Until everyone's dead, except for me. Then what happens?
What?
How are you feeling?
I don't think I'll make it another day.
Nope, she won't.
See ya.
So I give her this.
One for me, and one for baby.
I only have one.
Oh, I think I'd feel better sitting. Sir, King.
How are you feeling?
I thought I was done for, but once again you provided. Thank the shining stars.
I guess she's full now?
How are you feeling?
I thought I was done for, but once...
Yeah. I don't see anything.
Goodbye.
Night.
Well, we happen to be excellent cooks. Maybe we can find a way to stretch the dough.
Well, I can't see the flour. I mean... I misspoke. I can see the flour. I can't get the flour. So they're dead now. That's horrible. I just want to start over now. Bone. Well, I can't do anything with that.
Really?
I hope... Yes, I'm still paying attention.
So we can't get the bone. And we can't put anything in there.
Really?
Yes.
And I can't get anything else? There's nothing else to be found in here. If I go this way... Yeah, it's to look at that. Okay. Other than trying to brute force that thing, which... The thing with the pee? All the mattresses with the goblin on top?
Welcome.
How are you feeling?
Oh, just wonderful. Why do you ask?
So we can't keep up like this.
Perhaps we should trust my gut instead of yours.
Well, I just fed her. I'm gonna go to sleep again and get another thing of meat. And Amaya's got two, I believe. So I'm gonna take the meat for myself. At least I think she has two. I'll just have to check on her because there's a few things we can get if we get more strength. I'm assuming we can open that and we can get past that other gate. So I don't know what else to do. No one's gonna die this time. I just better figure everything out before I go back to sleep again. I feel terrible about the Hobblepots, but I don't want to start the whole thing over. I really don't.
Amaya was getting pretty weak. If I didn't do something soon, she might not ever trust my gut again.
Okay, is she weak? Does she have one left? Because then I gotta feed her this time and then head back and go back to sleep. I can't stand this, guys. And then the baker's wife is gonna be dying. Let me get... I gotta check on them. Hold on. Get in there. Alright, let me check on her. If she has one...
What?
How are you feeling?
How do I look?
She has two.
Boy.
I just can't do it. I can't feed everyone. It's ridiculous. Luckily, I don't need to eat. Which is funny. I'm gonna have to feed her.
Speak up. I can't hear you.
How are you feeling?
This bed might be my final resting place. Good thing I'm a stickler for thread count.
Alright, she is at one, so
bye.
I gotta...
Bye-bye.
I gotta feed her this time.
Yes! Protein! Don't mind my meat sweats, you goblin scum. Alright, time to rise and shine.
So she is full, correct?
How are you feeling?
I'm recovering.
Three.
Goodbye.
Bye.
And the baker's wife has two. So I'm gonna take that opportunity to go to sleep. It's because I missed that extra day, I know it is. Because I didn't know how it worked. I should have like started over at that point or I don't think you can rewind or to start over. Once the game is saved, that's it.
today, I would need to show Bramble some compassion if she was going to make it.
I could have actually done that yesterday. I don't know what I'm thinking. It's getting late. I've been playing this too long. This is like a straight run right through. So, I could have done this yesterday. Eat the food and then try to get another gold coin or find food to give to Bramble, which yesterday could have been Anaya, whatever her name is. So I gotta go in front of my thing.
At least I can keep some dignity by...
And actually go like this.
I was fully restored and started to feel like myself again.
Are we really fully restored?
That's about as good as I was
cool.
going to feel down there.
Alright, so let's see if we can open this thing right now. Now, what happens? We go in there? Oh, I guess so.
I still can't believe Gwendolyn tricked me in the tournament with those stupid chicken noises.
Gold?
Yes. Well, she was quite extraordinary.
Guys, I'm right here.
Is that all gold? So we don't hit forward, we hit the right arrow. Because we're going right, but we are moving forward. Whatever. Okay. Something here to save the baker? Shiny gold coin. I got two.
I thought those had all been destroyed.
What's that?
I didn't need any reminders of impossible riddles from my earlier adventuring days.
Yeah.
I thought those had all been...
Okay. That will bring me back up. Oh, there's water there. Huh. Oh, will this help with the pee thing? It's a different one? Huh. That one. So it'll go to sleep. How many others are there? That's the first one, isn't it? Wait, I want to do this. Okay. So I gotta write this down. I'm thinking it's that one. So does it start here or here? I'm not gonna put colors, I'm gonna put the order. So we got four. Five. One. 4 again? That one didn't make any sound. 4. How many are there? I think it starts over then. Yeah, impossible puzzles we have. I suppose we can take this bucket? No? Well, I can't even... I don't even have that option to interact anymore. Alright, never mind. Wait. What's going on with the game? I can't leave?
I thought those had all been destroyed.
That little icon, this thing disappeared. Alright, never mind. Now we can go buy that thing. Feed her. And go get the pea, I'm assuming will work. The pea, I can either... I forget what the pea is for. I think it's for the potion? Yeah, it's for the potion. I can make that myself, since unfortunately they're dead. Yeah, we're going up top. I'm gonna buy that there, but let me go mess with the pea first. Hoping it works automatically once I get it. How do I know when I'm done? That is not it. Oh, I am so tired of this crap. Why can't it be like... This is... Bring me back to the first episode. I am not enjoying myself. 4, 5, 1. 4, 4, 5, 4, 4, 5. Oh, God damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna go off. I'm gonna off screen. I'm gonna run back and go look at that friggin' thing again, and I'll come back here. See you when I get back, guys. Crap! I thought I was recording. So he went to sleep. You guys, I'm sorry, guys. I was talking and stuff, and I thought I was recording, and I was not. So you guys didn't see that bit. I ran back, and you know, I guess I didn't go far enough. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 spots you have to go. So, from left to right, the ones you need to do in the positions you need are 4, 4, 5, 1, 4, 4, 5. So ridiculous with this game. So now we get the P out of here. I'm assuming. It's a pee. Anything else to do here? No, we can't interact with anything. We have some... Why does it sound like the music is getting more suspenseful? I have no idea. Alright. Oh, wait, wait, wait. That thing. No, no, no. Back up. If I have all my strength... I can possibly move this? Yes.